puts a persistent physical effort on the glass. He is tough to box out. And another thing he's known for all over the league. And despite being in the hole 3-2, I think they've got plenty of reasons to feel positive coming into this game. And you know, this building, of course, is going to be charged up.
Just players understand that. Kevin, back to you.
And thank you, Doris. Here's Brooks. And he finishes nicely on the way.
Probable, but it is possible, partner.
It is possible. I don't know what all that meant, but you're right, Clark.
That drops. And Brooks, here we go.
That's the epitome of teamwork right there, Kevin, on the alley-oop.
Morant, he's guarded by LaRusso. Brooks for three. And again, it's Memphis with the three. Barton from outside.
Well, they need a shot or two to fall here soon. They're only 1 of 4 since the
throw.
You know what? Because he does it continually on a night-in, night-out basis.
Here's Brooks. And, yep.
And he comes at the rolling around the rim.
Off the mark, and a chance to trim it to single digits. To the paint. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam. Well, Clark can
grind out each possession.
Anderson right side. Out to Brooks. Beyond the arc. Gets it to go. Brooks.
He's giving them little to nothing at the offensive end. I can't put it any other way.
Brooks with the bucket. Brooks outside. And he drops it in from the low post. From Schroeder. And the Grizzlies leading by 16. On the wing, Brooks. And he wills that one in. Sinking right through off the back iron. Caldwell Pope out there with LaRusso. Then it's LeBron James. Then it's Anthony Davis. And here's Brooks from outside. Shots good. He's guarded by LaRusso. And here's Brooks. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Brooks has got 34 points. On the wing, Brooks hits it from 3-point range. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
Yeah, the defense has been futile here. 5 of the last 6 field goals in the lane.
Oh, just one. Anderson dishes to Valanciunas. On the wing, Brooks. And the layup's good off the glass. Brooks has got 42 in the game. Memphis moving it around. That's good. Brooks has got 45 points. He heaves it up.